Hello, Desolate112 here. Welcome back to Desolate Chats 3. Welcome back to another video. This is sort of a little channel update to let you know what's coming up on the channel very soon. Well, obviously the annihilator is coming up. That's still, don't worry, that's still coming up. But I do need to film that. I want to get that all filmed up and stuff before I can get it out. But I've been busy this week, so it's been the last couple of weeks, so it's been a struggle to try and get filming that. So, I don't know if that. I think that'll be the last Annihilator for the year, because I don't know if I'm because Christmas and November are quite a busy time. So, I don't know if I'll be able to do Annihilator for next week and stuff. But for then, for tournament wise, there'll be a Christmas Championships as well. For that's what I'm gonna do for Christmas. I'm gonna do a Championships. So do some robots, have robots in like we've had in the Christmas, that'd be the Halloween special, be the sort of similar, but I'm gonna do it with 6 seats, I think. I'm gonna have 6 seats over it, and I might have that planned as a hot heat every day or something. I don't, I mean, obviously I'll probably have to split them into parts again, but I plan to like have an episode every day or something. Heading towards Christmas or something, I'm not sure, but yeah, that'll be a 6 heat tournament, so there'll be similar style, 4 8 robots knockouts, all knockout competitions, head to heads, similar to Series 5 and 3, so that'll be the format for the Christmas Championships, and then that'll be the final tournament of the 2019. I did plan a Winter Championships, but because of timing and stuff, I don't think I'm going to do that realistically. I want to do a Christmas special, so I thought, you know what, we'll do a Christmas special instead. And then now, and then ne then I can focus on Series 1 of Deadzilla Wars after that, which I look forward to focusing on very soon. There's a lot of things that could be coming up very soon on the channel. I'm still going to do my cardboard replica videos and stuff like that, but actually, I've had an idea for those replica videos. Instead of them being just all Robot Wars one as well, I might show off my own builds and stuff, so I can show what all my other creations. Because I like to build my own robots, I like to construct and have my own ideas and stuff, and build replicas of maybe other people's robots or my own design. But I like to make my own designs. I really like doing that. Have a lot of robots out of my own designs, hundreds. Like I said, there's hundreds in my boxes. A lot of robots in those boxes, in there. But so yeah, they will still be coming up. I'm still gonna make those videos. I haven't built many robots in the last couple of weeks. I've only built two new ones, so, both out of Lego, because I like to construct Lego robots. Also, I'm hoping to probably construct a lot of robots that connect as well, because I've seen some videos in Robot Wars, Armageddon, and all those channels and stuff. They use a lot of connects and stuff, and they're quite cool to use. I like to try and use some of them, because if you make a blade out of them, they're quite destructive. I like to make a destructive robot out of stuff. I mean, I've got a couple of fidget spinners that I plan to use as well for new machines and stuff, and yeah, and I don't mean there's gonna be I mean there's gonna be more things like that tournaments coming up on the channel. I mean, like I said, there won't be. I don't think I'm gonna do an Annihilator every month now, because I just think I don't know if it's doable. Really. I mean, it could be doable, but I might do one instead of monthly, seasonal. So might have one for winter, might have one for summer, spring, etc. So that'd be cool. And if we have a winner, if we have a champion, a different champion of each out of each one, we could have like a little rumble out of all of it, which would quite be cool. See who does really deserve that Annihilated Championship. But then again, like I said, there'll be Series 1 will be coming next year. Look forward to filming Series 1. Got a lot of ideas, a lot of cool robot designs. Cool. Add some Robot Wars ones, BattleBots, KingaBots, and maybe some new cool Bugglebots ones when Bugglebots airs, because I think it'll probably air by that time. I'm not sure when it's airing, but yeah, I look forward to what I have planned coming ahead, and yeah, hope you all enjoy my plans and what's coming up. Yeah, and I think videos may be a bit slow in the next couple of weeks and stuff, because just things going off and stuff. So yeah, and I plan to focus on the Christmas Championships next, which will be a fun one. I'm gonna try and build a lot of cool Christmas theme robots out of car Lego and stuff. But yeah, that is what I have coming up for. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, do give it a thumbs up and do subscribe to the channel. If you're new, welcome to the channel. And yeah, tell me what you thought of the ideas coming up, and I shall see you soon for another video. Bye bye.